I was first a biology major and then I switched to political science and business. So yes, I let my parents down because they wanted me to become a doctor or an engineer or a lawyer. You only get three options when you're Indian. Being an Indian woman, it has definitely been a very different experience to be a blogger full time because it's something that's not widely accepted by my family. But after I showed them how ambitious I was and how I was making it happen and how it's my full time career, they've definitely been supportive of it, which I'm really grateful for.